Hi, this is Jensen Huang at CES, reporting back for Tap Tech. Everybody, Happy New Year!
Hey guys, it's Chris, and this is the Asus Transformer 8io. So it's an all-in-one PC, pretty cool device. But what's the special thing, and why is it a transformer? So you can just take the display out, as you can see, and it's switching to Android because we are having here a Tegra 3 CPU integrated, also 1 gig of RAM, and I think 32 gigs of internal memory. So it's a pretty cool device. We also have a kickstand here. It's an 18.4-inch screen with a full HD resolution. As you can see, it's a full capacitive screen with a 10-point touch input. So it works very well. You can use here the mode switcher, which connects with your PC, which is in this station. And you can work as a remote desktop now. So that's pretty cool. But you also can go back here, put it in your station. And it's still running Android now, but you can see it's connected now, and you just have to press this button here and you're back to Windows 8, which is running in the system. You can have it with a Core i7, i5 or i3, up to 8 GB of internal memory, RAM, and also up to 2 TB of storage, so which is pretty cool. As you can see, it's a full Windows 8 PC now. So that's a pretty cool device. We don't know any prices yet about the availability, but you can be sure to see more information on our YouTube channel. So thank you for watching, and see you next time.